weekend breakfast still to come. A day of mourning has been declared in Russia as investigations continue into the plane crash which killed